Hi there everyone, and welcome to this tutorial for All Right Now by Free. Okay, so in this tutorial what I'm going to do is break the song up into two bits. There's the main song and then there's the little solo bit in the middle. I'm going to teach you one or two little licks that you can use to embellish the song a little bit. So first of all, what I'm going to do is show you the chords. So we've got an A major, we've got a D major, but if you notice, I'm not playing it with my first and second and third fingers like you normally would. I'm going to actually use my second, third and fourth fingers, and there's a reason for that which I'll go into in a minute. Then there's the G major and a little bit of E major as well. Okay, so to begin with, what we're doing is we're starting with the introduction and playing an A major chord, and what we do is this: down, up. So down, up on the A. And then what I'm doing is adding my third and fourth fingers to the frets, to the second fret. So third finger goes second fret, third string, and fourth finger goes second fret, second string, like that. So what I'm doing, I'm leaving my first and second fingers where they are. So it's a lot easier to change from an A to a D by using this finger arrangement. So here we go. A, A, D, A. So notice on this hand what I'm doing is down, up, down, down. So that's the first bit. Down, up, down, down. A, A, D, A. So there we go. And then the next bit is a quick upstroke on the A. And then what I'm going to do, as I strum downwards, I'm going to add my third and fourth fingers, but in a kind of hammer motion like this. So instead of just going ding, what I'm doing is a dunning, dun. It's called a hammer on that, because what I'm doing is hammering on with my third and fourth fingers. So here we go. So it's up, down, up, and then down again with a hammer on. Down, up, down. And then we go back to the A with one downstroke. Down. All right, so I'm going to do that from the top then. So it's down, up, down, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. So notice there I put the little hammer in. So again from the top. One, two, three, four. And that is basically the structure throughout all the verses. So let's start from the top. There she stood in the street, smiling from her head to her feet. I said, hey, what is this? Now maybe, baby, she's in need of a kiss. I said, hey, what's your name? Maybe we can see things the same. Now don't you wait or hesitate. Let's move before they raise the parking rate. Ow! And then what we're going to do is go into the chorus. So now we're going from A, and these are simple downstrokes, by the way. So it's all right, and then to a G, now baby it's a, and then to D, all right, and then to A, now. Then stay on the A, all right, and then to G, now baby it's a, and then to D, all right, and then back to A, now. And then we go into the riff again. And then what we do in the middle section, if you notice, there's a breakdown which goes. So that's the bass line. So what we're going to do here is just replicate what the bass does. So I'm going to play it like this. I'll show you how to do this. Now, how I play is I'm just using my first finger to pluck here. So I'm just sort of plucking the strings, just using the tip of my index finger. And what I'm doing is I'm starting with my second finger on the 5th fret 2nd string. So I'm doing two plucks there on the 5th fret 2nd string. Then I'm using my first finger on the 4th fret 3rd string. Then 3rd finger on the 6th fret 3rd string. So I've got this so far. And then I'm going plucking twice on the 5th fret 2nd string with my 2nd finger. And then I'm going on the 6th fret 3rd string with my 3rd finger. And then finish it off with my 1st finger on the 4th fret 3rd string. So what you should have is this. And then what we do is this bit here. And I'm using my thumb and first finger to pluck here now. So what I've got is my 3rd finger on the 7th fret 3rd string. And I'm plucking that with my thumb. And my first finger is on the 5th fret 1st string. So I'm plucking that with my first finger. And then one more pluck with my thumb on the 7th fret 3rd string. Then I'm just going down one fret onto the 6th fret with my 2nd finger here. And I'm plucking with my thumb. And then again, I'm plucking my 1st finger 5th fret 1st string. And then finishing off plucking the 6th fret 3rd string with my thumb. So I'll play that again really slowly from the top. So that's the little bass, but it's usually played with a bass guitar. But if you're just playing this on your own, it's a nice little bit to add in to the song. And then if you want, you can also add this little bit in as well. So what I'm doing here is simple hammer-on using my 2nd finger on the 2nd fret 2nd string, and I'm plucking with my thumb. And that's how I'm doing a pluck open 2nd string with a hammer-on using my 2nd finger. And then just plucking the top string, the 1st string, with my 1st finger. And that's another little bit of the solo. So what we've got is, and then you can do a, and then what happens at the end of the solo is you just play one strum on the E major chord. And then we go back into the chorus. To a G now, baby, it's a, then back to the D, all right, and then to A now, and so on. So as you can see, the verse is exactly the same as the introduction. So that's all the verses, and then the chorus is A, G, D, A, and then the little bit in the middle is this, and also if you want to add this you can do, and that, oh and by the way, and then just to end off the solo is the E major. So that's basically the song in its entirety. So have fun with that, and don't forget, just keep on learning more and more songs, because the more songs you learn, the more accomplished you'll become on the ukulele. Thanks very much for joining me, and catch me again for more Get Strumming tutorials. Take care for now.